that been a part of this. Hallelujah. I mean, this is what we do every year. We Christmas carol celebration is a tradition here. And every year it gets better and better and better. Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Let me just take this moment to just thank God, thank Kenny. You know, how many of us, let's just put our hands for this man of God. When I called him, I placed that call. It was 2 days ago. I knew that because somebody like him is always booked, you know, in advance. But when I called him and he said, Pastor, I have a program, but let me see how I can adjust my program just to come here tonight to be a blessing. And he called me back later yesterday and canceled the program that he's supposed to feature in this evening. Just to come here tonight to be a blessing.
Amen.
Kenny, we love you. Hallelujah. Let me ask you, can we do advance booking for Lamentation?
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Please, if you really want to release it, if you want to use this place, I will love you to come here. And let's rejoice with you when that album will be out. I'm telling you that this church, we love you so much.
Yes.
And we are part of what you are doing. We are praying for you. We know that the Lord is taking you to the higher level in life, in Jesus' name.
Amen.
The Lord is so good. Parents, we just express our gratitude, for we know it has not been easy on you bringing your children here for practice and all that. This is what we do. We work together to make a night like this special. And we just thank you for just accommodating the inconveniences and bringing your keys. And I know that you have been a blessing to people tonight. Amen. Let's put our hands together for our parents. Hallelujah. And let's also put our hands together for our children. I mean, you can see what these kids, what God has put in their life that have been a blessing to us. Hallelujah. The Lord is so good.
Awesome.
The young believers in God will take you to the next level. Hallelujah. The Lord is so good. Now, but let me say this. Where is Sister Ihema? Where is she? Please, let's just bring this young lady here. Because please come here. Hallelujah. Let's just clap for her. You know, she just stayed there quietly, but to be honest with you, without her, I don't think that the good time we had today, we wouldn't have had it. She devoted, she's a college student. And where she school is not West Georgia. It's just like 2 hours, man of God. But there is no weekend that this girl will not be here. She just volunteered her time working with these children, putting every effort and making sure that this program, just literally took it upon herself. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Daughter, God bless you. We love you with all our heart.
Yes.
We just want to let you know that we appreciate everything that you have done.
That's right.
To make this night a success.
Yes.
It's only the heaven that will announce your blessing.
Yes.
Are you hearing what I'm saying? Keep on doing what you are doing. A day of rewarding is coming.
Yes.
And you will not miss out on that. Hallelujah. Yes. Let's put our hands together for Jesus. The Lord is so good. The Lord is so good. We thank you. Our choir. Lest I forget. Let's just put our hands together for our choir. Brother Simeon, David, Lito, Brother Ferenc, and Producer, they tell all of you, you are special. And we just want to say thank you very much for adding joy to this Christmas season to the members of this church. God bless you. They were here again. They took this upon themselves.
Amen.
And they were here, I think, early this morning practicing. Now, what a vision that we have for this is to create an environment where everybody in this locality, every end of the year, we come here and celebrate Christmas with the Word Assembly. Hallelujah.
Amen.
That is what we are working That is our vision. And I think next year is going to grow bigger.
Amen.
Hallelujah. It's going to grow bigger next year. So please, we just want you to understand that this is a unfolding vision. And anything that you can add to it, anything that you can do, please be a part of it. Next year, we're going to have some more people coming. Voki is supposed to be here today. Voki won, but Voki couldn't make it. Next year, we're going to have some more people coming because the vision that God has given to us is to enlarge it.
Amen.
Enlarge it. We are the light in this society, in this community that God has given to us.
Amen.
And we just want people to know that there is something that is happening. There are people that is called Christians here that can bring joy and salvation into their life. Thank you very much for coming, World Assembly. You know, I love all of you. You are special people. And we are privileged to serve you in this altar. And of course, our Father in the Lord is here. I think this is the first time he's celebrating this kind of Christmas.
Over 7 years.
And I want us to just put our hands together for him. The wife is here. Hallelujah. 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 This is a special gift. Hallelujah. And when he goes to Nigeria, I know that he has a story to tell. Amen.
Right.
Let me call him forward to maybe say one or two things. You know, hallelujah. Because he's our Father in the Lord. Let's put our hands together for Pastor Philip.